always got to be prepared. You know, have gas for your generator and food and water, and you'll be all right.